Thank you. Good evening and welcome to the class of 2022 graduation ceremony. An old adage maintains that high school should be a microcosm of the world, designed to teach young people the skills to cope with the challenges of adulthood. This adage has certainly proven true for the class of 2022, who has experienced so much of the gives and takes, ups and downs, ins and outs, that are beyond one's control in life. While that sense of being tossed upon a wild, uncontrollable sea may not have been comfortable or easy, you didn't quit. You persevered, each in your own manner, doing what you could to stay afloat and keep moving forward, making the best of the situation. And here you are, arrived at your destination, having experienced a hard life lesson that Austrian psychiatrist and Holocaust survivor Viktor Frankl once so eloquently articulated. Frankl adhered, "Everything can be taken from a man, but one thing." The last of human freedoms, to choose one's attitude in any given set of circumstances, to choose one's own way. May you always use that freedom to decide your response to the unpredictable tides of life in a way that keeps you steadily and happily guiding your own destiny. It is my privilege to recognize at this time this year's four retiring educators who collectively have served the students of Hillsboro Community School District for 101 years. Some of them could not be with us tonight, but please join me in a round of applause honoring Mrs. Lisa Billingsley, Mrs. Stacy Payne, Mrs. Mary Ellen Matthews, and Mrs. Kelly Powell. And I believe Mrs. Powell. Dedicating a big portion of their life to the students of Hillsboro Schools. On May 19th, members of the class of 2022 were honored with scholarships and awards. The awards presented and the names of the recipients are listed in your program insert. Tonight, we would like to also honor those students who have elected to serve our country by entering the military upon graduation. Please join me in recognizing this year's graduates who have chosen to join our armed forces. Graduates, will you please stand when I announce your name? Serving in the U.S. Air Force, Dominic Haggard. Serving in the United States Army, Gavin Matouche. This year, we have several students who have excelled academically and met the criteria for valedictorian and salutatorian. This year's salutatorians are Anna Jackson, Dalton Reynolds, and Dylan Smale. Will you please come forward to receive your award? This year's valedictorians are Bryce Connor, Timothy Downman, Woo! Gavin Matouche. And Melissa Rufus.
Good evening, parents, friends, mentors, teachers, administrators, and of course, your graduating class of 2022. I wanted to start off by saying how proud I am to be able to call myself a member of the 2022 graduating class of Hillsboro High School. The class sitting before me is something truly special. Not only do we have to overcome the typical adversity that every high school class faces, we had to persevere through the pandemic as well. The pandemic affected 3 out of our 4 years of high school. From canceling sports seasons, proms, homecomings, and almost every normal high school activity, as well as even in your sophomore year early, the pandemic has taught us to never take anything for granted. What we have in the moment may not be there in the next, so we need to cherish the things that we have. Tonight also marks a significant milestone in our lives. It marks the closing of an era and the opening of a new one. Our time in high school was full of highs and lows. However, it is now in the past. We need to embrace the past and everything it has done for us, but we need to move on at the same time. The future is now in our hands. My wish for each and every one of us is that we live successful and prosperous lives, full of happiness, and that we do our part to make the community and world around us a better place. I can think of no better class to do this than the Hillsboro High School class of 2022.
I think it is safe to say that the class of 2022 is one of the most resilient classes Hillsboro High School has ever seen. We made it through COVID, ending our sophomore year early, even though those 2 months off of school were pretty sweet. But even after that, we came back and thrived as a class. It wasn't without the help of the teachers, administrators, and staff here at HHS. They are a big reason that each one of us will go on to be successful, and for that we thank them. After the last 4 years, I think we can all agree that we have made some great friendships and memories. The experiences that we have taught us valuable lessons that cannot be replicated in any other way. I hope that we can all carry the lessons we've learned and spread them as we go on throughout our lives. Finally, I'd like to thank everyone here for the role that you played in my life, and congratulations to all of you.
Good evening, everyone. Don't worry. I plan on keeping it short and sweet. Today is a major turning point in our lives as we celebrate the end of this chapter in our lives and the beginning of the next. Looking back, as a freshman, I was excited to be in high school. I was ready for the adventure of high school and all the goodness I heard about it. I can definitely say that my high school experience was nothing like I imagined. I would never have believed if you told me that a widespread pandemic was going to shut down school in the middle of March, or that we would have to wear masks the next year and a half and our sports seasons would be moved or canceled. Despite all these obstacles, I made some pretty amazing memories. Whether it was goofing around during class, Friday night lights, or my time outside of school, I think my experience turned out better than I could ever imagine. Now, as we write the final sentence of this chapter and set off on our own unique paths, I look around at everyone gathered here today. I see all the hard work put in to get here. I see how proud all the friends and family are for their graduate. And I see the bright future of every single one of my classmates. I'd like to leave you all with a simple message to keep in mind as you take the next step. Love the life you live. Live the life you love. Bob Marley.
It has always been my goal to be one of the class of 2022 valedictorians. Now my years of hard work have finally paid off and it feels incredible. My time in school has not always been easy, but standing up here definitely makes it all worth it. As we go off into the real world, remember that each of you has the potential to accomplish amazing things. You have the power to write your own story, so don't let others dictate what you are capable of. Find what you're good at and be better, and then be the best. Embrace change and remember that without adversity, there is no chance for growth. Always exceed expectations and give everything your best. Congratulations to the class of 2022, and as author C.S. Lewis once said, there are far, far better things ahead than any we leave behind. Thank you.
As superintendent of schools, it is my pleasure to certify that the following students have met all the requirements for graduation as set forth by the Illinois State Board of Education and the Hillsboro Community Unit School District. Ladies and gentlemen, Board of Education, I present to you the Hillsboro High School class of 2022.
Aiden Dan Brewer. Bryce Michael Brown. Dalton Robert Stoker Campbell. Leighton Elizabeth Marie Collison. Bryce Edward Connor. Grace Michelle Cooper. Hannah Eileen Davis. Jacob Hunter Dobson. Timothy Hunter Downen. Austin Reese Edwards. Quade Alexander Floyd. Chandler Dean Fogle. Fox. Kaylee Michelle Garcia. Caitlin Rose Garcia. Kiara Francis Garcia. Isaiah Ryan Gates. Olivia Sue Gent. Riley Eric Davin Guile. Enan Carter Greenwood. Dominic Lee Haggard. Tyler Lee Hamby. Kylie M. Hart. Tesley Grace Harkin. Joplin Freddie Hartman. Anna Elise Jackson. Jaden Michael Jacobs. Megan Nicole Jeffers. Kenny Ray Faith Jordan. Megan Reese Jorn. Soraya Irene Kepper. Joseph Stewart Kaiser. Zane Michael Kinney. Preston Lucas Ireland. Carson John Madaleno. Ian Thomas Malloy. Marcus Alexander Mathenia.
Come on, Marcus!
Gavin Ryan Matouche. Ruthie Annette Matthews. Elena Jo Macario. Hunter Joseph Meyer. Mary Catherine Mondi. Drake John Mullen.
All right.
Keegan Nicholas Murray.
Nathan.
Thomas Sellers. Mia Hope Shearer. Macy Rianne Shipman. Dylan Sean Smale. Trey Michael Snyder. Devin Edward Spicer. William John Spicer. Damian Joseph Stanberry. Blaine Mitchell Stewart. Brandon Allen Stolte. Jakira Danielle Terry. Aaliyah Noel Trader. Trevin William Humphreys. Drake Richard Vogel. Thomas Lee Watson. Magnus Michael Wells. Jasmine and Marie White. Madeline Mae White. Steph Eaton White. Elena Maria Wilson. Ariana Janae Zotti. Ladies and gentlemen of the audience, please remain. class of 2022 in review video and during the recessional. You may reunite with your graduate outside.